Well, the job fair here at the Near Northwest Management District has been going on ever since I started 8 years ago. And basically, we wanted to do a job fair that actually combed the community and offered more opportunities closer to home. The Near Northwest Management District comprises a 16-mile radius all around Northwest Houston. And the management district actually was designed to keep, you know, businesses here and attract businesses here. And the one thing that businesses want to know is, do we have the talent that they can hire to keep, you know, their process and operations going? So the community job fair gives people the opportunity to not only just show up at an event, but also work closer to home. And that takes away the traffic, that really does limit the frustrations of getting to and from work. So we started this job fair for that. What has been our blessing is that not only do we get businesses that are local that come and hire, we also get people and get to know our community and individuals who are job seekers who are coming to actually get a job. They get hope. And some of the best workers who keep their jobs, once they get those jobs, those workers come from communities like ours, communities where people don't really go to job fairs. They don't really go to hiring events. But if you make it somewhere they can get to, they'll come. And those people make the best employees. They don't quit. They don't walk away. Most of them, they keep the job. So it's a blessing.
Bye, kids.
Bye-bye.
There's still cookies in there.
Okay. So and that's Miss Johnny. She always donates chocolate chip cookies to make the event happy and kind of festive, so that people who are down, who don't work, and it's very depressing when you can't find a job. But we try to give people hope, so they leave with something, even if it's only lunch and some things that will give them information about how to build a skill. Because we not only have employers here, we have organizations that provide, like the Work Faith Connection and Baker Ripley, get them ready for jobs. They help them with their resumes, teach them how to fill out applications. A lot of times that's what they need. And then some people need a skill. So then we have a lot of colleges, different colleges that are here to come to these events to recruit the people, to take them to class, give them something to hope for. We have new opportunities that develop in the communities, and we want them to take advantage of those. So we have these job fairs locally because we want local people to come and feel comfortable about being hired locally. So that's our job fair, and you're welcome to come. We have one twice a year, and we're just happy to be able to serve our community.
My name is Celestine Richardson, and today is August the 22nd. And I'm here at the job fair in Inwood neighborhood, and it was fabulous. Absolutely fabulous. Everything was so helpful.
The Near Northwest Management District.
Yes, and they were on top and going higher. Everything was so very, very nice, very courteous. They fed us and all, and I got myself a job. So I'm real excited about what happened today. Come on out to Houston. Great day. You guys missed that.